Hi, I'm Fran Heathcote, president of PCS Union.
It's amazing to have you here with us in the heart of Leicester Square tonight. Can you talk about how you got involved with the project and the work of the union itself?
Yes, of course. So at the time when Ken made I, Daniel Blake, we represent the workers that deal with the benefits system. So we had quite a big role in terms of making sure that it was realistic, making sure that it was authentic. And Ken's somebody that's very careful to make sure that all of his films are true to life. And, you know, I think that's one of the things that stands out about the films he makes. They're always that sort of authentic, real life voices, and in our case it was based in the northeast where I'm based, and we had a lot of members that were able to, or ex-members, people who had left the civil service that were able to take part.
And how vitally important do you think that cinema is, storytelling is, as a way of addressing some of our more complex social, political and economic concerns?
I think it's crucial, because for a lot of people this will be what they see, won't it? And I mean, unless you're embedded in the benefit system, or in this case in the issues around refugees, maybe you don't hear a lot of the you hear the rhetoric, but you maybe don't hear the real story. So I think a film like this is so important, and we're really excited that he's doing this. PCS is campaigning for the rights of refugees, so for us this film is really well timed.
In terms of the impact of this film and the positive change it might inspire, what are you most hoping to see?
Well, if you think back a long time, Kathy Come Home was supposed to be what changed the picture around homelessness. If this gives a more positive viewpoint about refugees, that'll be fantastic. But if it also gives people a little bit of hope that there is something that can be done, that would also be a really positive outcome from the film. So as I say, we're really excited about it.
And just finally, if people would like to get involved with the union or learn more about their wonderful work, where should they go for all that information?
Okay, easiest thing is our website. It's just www.pcs.org.uk, and that would be great.